good, YouTube? What's cracking? It's your boy Keith Reacting, and me and Jason, we back, man. So listen, we got Whoppa Wit Da Choppa. What's this? Lemon Pepper Freestyle. This was requested down in the comment section. Y'all requested, I'll do it. Just do that for me. Y'all know what I need y'all to do.
Do it!
Hope y'all did that, man. Let's get right into the video, y'all. Hold on. Right off the rip. They ain't know I was versatile like this. They ain't know I could rap like this. So hold on. He about to be talking some different talk than what he usually talking? Hold on now.
Shit change, that's just some shit you can't complain about. Shit is life, you can't get everything you pray about. Bad intentions intended for me, I might just take you out. I'm like, who I could trust when all the trust is given out? Keep on first, be bigger now.
First thing struck me, you can't get everything you pray about. You feel me? That's just how it is. And then, on top of that, but he said he can't complain. You feel me? His life changed. We can go back a little bit already. Hold on, give me a second. We about to dissect this.
Shit change, that's just some shit you can't complain about. Shit is life, you can't get everything you pray about. Bad intentions intended for me, I might just take you out. I'm like, who I can trust when all the trust is given out? Keep on first, be bigger now.
He like, who I can trust? Who I can trust, man? It's tough, bro.
Show who army Mercedes Sprinter now. Touchy touch with situations, gotta fill it out. And I read all my deals before I fill them out.
Yeah,
my
smart.
Mama say I don't listen, I try to hear her out.
Read the fine print. Also, bro, you a young artist, just don't even sign no deal, bro. Don't even sign no deal. It's just better off if you don't even put your name on no paperwork. Just go independent. Especially if you know you got that shit. Like, these niggas, they got that shit. Whoppa, you know, Spins, they got that shit. So, bro, especially if you on this type of caliber, carry your own weight, bro. Because it's going to pay off for you way better in the long run than getting a deal and get fucked over. You know what I mean? I know the money look good, sound good, you feel me? But bro, just wait it out, my boy. My girl, wait it out.
Amen.
I lost me to the streets and I'm still hurting now. They see the bands, they see the fans, they think I'm perfect now. Mm. But I just spent three anemias and I ain't hurting now. Can't wait to call my mama and tell her she ain't gotta be working now. I tell you what, on my heart, I'm about a way bigger house. You ain't talking about no money, tell me what the fuck you talking about. They say life is what you want.
Ain't talking about no money, tell me what the fuck you talking about. He said, I'm gonna buy my auntie a bigger house. That's tough, bro. I like that. You gotta salute real niggas, bro. Hold on, we're gonna go back.
Can't wait to call my mama, tell her she ain't gotta be working now. I tell you what, on my heart, I'm about a way bigger house. You ain't talking about no money, tell me what the fuck you talking about. They say life is what you make it, right? See, like you only get respect if you take a life. At least if they think you did, these niggas faking like. I ain't known them since high school when they was trying to do right.
Man. Tell me about it. I just was watching this shit, literally, that's crazy. Just this morning, this nigga was just ranting on this live, saying how niggas are literally not living like that, bro. Like, we grew up with you niggas, you feel me? We know y'all ain't living like that. But it's just tough now to pick up a gun, huh? It's just tough to pick up a gun that make you a real nigga now. Like he was saying, niggas don't want to go to school no more. Niggas don't want to be firefighters, doctors, lawyers no more. That ain't cool. Niggas just want to be gangsters now, huh? It's crazy, bro.
Yeah, you was in the school, I was skipping school. Been a fool with that tool, they know what we do. Okay. Seem like since this shit poppin', everybody cool. Body dropping, now everybody wanna be cool.
I heard that when this shit get to poppin', everybody gonna be claiming y'all cool, bro. And that's crazy.
You ever been with your man? He see a op and he ain't blast. Now you looking at that nigga wondering if he got your back. Your uncle be up 100 and he won't give your ass a stack. Your girl work her 9 to 5 and she'll give you a laugh. They say you can't question.
That's a fact, nigga. Tell me how many of your niggas you can call on. Tell me, bro. And I ain't saying it ain't possible, because niggas know. Niggas got friends that they can definitely call on. But it ain't common, bro. Your girl definitely got your back more than any nigga that you hanging with in these streets 24/7 with, bro. And that's a fact, bro. And if niggas tell you different, they lying to you, bro. Period, point blank.
God, will I be wrong if I ask? Lord, what can I do just to get my niggas back? Because I know if it was you, you do whatever he asked. I lost my patience and all he wanted was facts. JSO trying to harass me. Scared to get my ID when they
want, he could ask me. Buy him everything, but he don't know it came from dad.
That's what's up, bro. And that's fucked up. Because NLE going through the same thing right now. That's crazy, bro. Shout out to them boys who still pressing to be in their kids' life, even though the baby mama tripping, bro. Shout out to y'all boys, bro. No lie. That's real nigga shit. Because ain't nothing going to keep you away from your kids if you want to be with your kids, bro. Period.
I just need something real. I don't care if she average. More money, more problems. They ain't lying about that. Let the past be the past. You can't cry about that. How the fuck your dog died? You don't fly about that. Now niggas smoking on your homie. Shit, he just a loud pack.
Sheesh.
When I lost little sugar, I lost my best friend. Am I winning? Shit, you would have been my best man. Tell me how I'm supposed to cope with all these deaths, man. I done tried everything. I even tried Zans.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Ain't no way y'all think these niggas is finna just be like, all right, cool, now nah, it's enough. No, bro, it's literally been too much bloodshed, bro. It's really over. Damn, I spilled some of my drink a little bit. But it's really over for that, bro. It's too much bloodshed, bro. It's way too much bloodshed, bro. Y'all can forget about that shit. He said, nigga, he ain't lost his best, only his best friend, nigga. He lost his best man, too, nigga. He said he lost 5 homies to the streets, bro. And nigga, all they want to do was get some money, bro. It's crazy.
Pain and pressure, they ain't teach you a lesson. I text Michi that night, shit, I wish he would've listened. I was with Leaky that night, before that bullshit happened. See your office on site, nigga, you know I ain't just rapping.
What you talking about? I wanna see an op on site, nigga. You know I ain't just rapping. Looked at the camera like, you know I ain't just rapping, nigga. That's crazy. You know he done mentioned this shit too many times, bro. And I believe this nigga, bro. No cap. This nigga is funny. That's definitely hard. It's fire though so far. This nigga funny. Bro, you know what's crazy? Is his girl or his baby mama, she on the phone talking to him, and then he just saying this, and she just yapping, bro. And he just singing this, bro, to her. Dude, hold on. Hold on. Look, I'm dead. Oh, what he said, my buddy, hey, jumping out like you. Dude, oh, and nah, pop the pill. Jumping out like you. Dude, this thing is funny, bro.
Let it burn.
Dog.
Let it burn.
And he popped up with the pat wrong? Oh, you wallet.
What's better for yourself, but you hate the thought of being with someone else. But you know,
no, he didn't, bro. Oh, wait. Never did expect you to think like that. But I'm telling you, even street niggas fuck with Usher, bro. You feel me? That's crazy, bro. That nigga said, oh, I'm dead. That was hilarious, bro. And this song was fire, and definitely, like you said, y'all thought he couldn't rap. This is definitely different than what we usually used to with this nigga, bro. And I fuck with that. What y'all want to see on the channel? Bro, I got a lot of content that I want to bring to y'all, but I'm just not sure what y'all want to see, so just let me know, bro. Let me know. With that being said, I appreciate all y'all, and y'all have a blessed day. It's me, bro, Keith Reacting, and I'll be back, man.